Then let me begin the ritual. But I'm warning you, Kullie. You'd better not cross us.
Why don't I see this going well at all?
You are surrounded by deceit, young one. I am the least of your concerns. Concentrate, Leah. Soon now. Just a bit longer. Just a moment. Almost. Yes.
Oh, there he is.
My blood thunders within me. This fetid air fills my ravaged lungs. I am alive again.
You're welcome.
And the soul stone.
Very well. The bargain stands. Quickly to my sanctum.
Must you laugh at every tiny thing?
Yeah, look at the bright side. I don't do that.
Let's go.
At long last, I can complete my life's work. All will tremble at my power. What is this? How has this happened? The souls of the dead lords of hell have been absorbed into the stone. Abandon your quest, Nephilim. Your allies seek only to control you with the power I offer. You and I could rule over all creation.
Yeah, I'm good.
Give me the stone or I will destroy you.
He's an angry boy.
Thoughts have been triggered. It seems my brothers have finally come looking for me. Damn them. I am not ready. Too much of my power is invested in the stone's creation. I must finish it. The future of mankind depends on it.
No.
Is it true, then? The slain lords of hell are within this stone.
20 years ago, during the darkening of Tristram, Cain told me of Zotun Kullie's profane soul stone.
That's why you left me. You went to mark the demon's souls so that they could be drawn into Kullie's vessel.
Yes, my daughter. I have sacrificed everything for this.
Well, let's go back and talk to her.
What would we do when we've trapped Belial and Asmodan in the Soul Stone? Then I will shatter it, and the Lords of Hell will be no more.
We've got to reach the Emperor. He said he can lead us to Belial.
Are you certain we can trust the child?
We have no choice, but know this. If Belial gets desperate, he will unleash hell upon Chaldeum.
So before we face him,
the people must be saved, but quickly.
I What is it?
Nothing.
All right, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
I was gonna say, why am I hearing screaming?
Belial is desperate.
Because he's attacking.
If he must, he will bring down the entire city to stop us.
When the fireballs began falling from the sky, we started evacuating the people. They will be safe here.
We will save who we can.
The Iron Wolves will assist you to the death.
We have no...
I saw people hiding under the...
Oh, goodness.
We have to get everybody... We're timed. Come on, people, come on.
After the Zakharum priests' rituals were complete, they employed a group of reckless mercenaries, the Iron Wolves, to retrieve the child.
They avoid the green things,
and
people.
Installed him on the throne despite his scant years. Kalbium has been in decline ever since, and I can see no reprieve in sight.
Oh, that was a little too close to my butt for comfort.
Come on.
What?
Alright, we've got 12 in there.
How many do we need?
As many as possible. Come on, dude. Come on. You too. And you. And you.
Take him, I got the thing behind you.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Down here, we'll protect you.
Okay, I think we have a little bit more. Come on, people.
Don't see any over here.
I have them.
Okay.
Just come protect us.
Keep running.
Alright, heading back.
I'm killing things that are chasing you.
Alright, thank you.
Leave the rest of the people here before it's too late.
Okay. Where else do we have them? I have some over here. Come on, dude. Come on, come on, come on. There's one. Is there anybody else? I can't go that way, and there's no one there. I'm almost.
No one here.
Come on,
I see someone.
Now to the gates. We have no time to lose. Let's go.
I think our time is up. We need to get out of here.
And we're going to the gates. Oh, I think we missed
one. Come on.
Over this way. But let me see if I can't get this one. I guess not.
Now, Leah, use your power just the way I taught you and bring down these gates. Stand back. I still can't fully control it.
For the servants of Belial.
That sorcerer's illusion blocks our path. Kill him.
Come on. Really? Okay. I went the wrong way.
What?
I think I've gone the wrong way.
He found us, so...
To you now. Hurry! I must stay here and tend to Leah.
Alright, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Praise the gods, you've arrived just in time. Show me the Soul Stone.
I don't think
soon.
That's her.
It will be your prison, Belial.
Clever, but know this, Nephilim. Asmodan knows of the stone and the power it contains. Even if you defeat me, he will exterminate you and every last one of your misbegotten kind.
Oh, you're not pleasant at all. What you think? Oh, hi.
I cast off these
illusions. Behold the true vision of the Lord of Hell!
Oh, crap. I've made bad life choices.
Within the stone. It is ironic that one as twisted as Zotun Kullie played so great a role in our salvation.
Kullie was once a tireless enemy of Hell. From his life, let us learn. The longer we fight evil, the more it can corrupt our hearts.
That hurt far more than I like.
Shall we?
What are they doing?
I believe this is a hero's welcome.
For you?
For both?
Now Chaldeum is sure to return to its glory. I don't think people have ever liked me this much. It's unsettling. I need to find a closet to hide in.
You should rule. I should rule.
That would be weird.
Today is a good day. You have liberated this land and brought low a Lord of Hell. Enjoy this moment, for tomorrow our war continues.
There is no time for rest. Even now, Asmodan plots our destruction.
The Lord of Sin is an uncanny tactician. He'll attack us where he believes we'll least expect it.
And where defeat would break our will to resist.
You are learning well, Leah. Now you must go to Chaldeum's Great Library, and continue with your uncle's work.
Well... What?
Nothing.
Okay. I'm checking something. All right.
I can be ready to leave at a moment's notice. Let me know when you are prepared to go.
All right.
I can be ready to leave at a moment's notice. Let me know when you are prepared to go.
I need a new pair of pants.
Chaldeum is free from Belial and his deception. Only Asmodan remains. He sends his army forth to strike at us from the heart of Eriad Crater. Bastion's Keep is all that stands between us and certain doom. I will not allow it to fall.
The keep's defenses cannot hold. Its soldiers are scattered, fleeing before Asmodan's onslaught, which rushes forth from Ariat Crater. Should the keep fall, Asmodan will claim the Black Soulstone. If he does, there will be no hope for this world.
The keep will stand. I will rally its defenders.
Light the signal fires, and show these soldiers that we are not yet defeated. Salvation has arrived. Go! You are needed below.
The Black Soulstone's getting hotter, straining against me. They're whispering to me from inside.
The demons within seek escape. Only your power can keep it from splitting apart, my daughter. It's a heavy burden. But the fate of the world lies in your hands.
So why are you not assisting her?
I do not know if it is her job. Of course, originally I was just helping some people take care of the undead over plaguing a town, and now we're apparently big cookie cutter pieces of a much bigger picture.
Hordes of the burning hells for over 3 centuries. His cunning.
Yeah, I've been deep thinking at night. My bad.
Someone's got to light the signal fire.
Wow, dude. Really?
I've dug up some valuable new things. You should take a look.
I'll look next time.
I don't like it here anymore.
My dad went out to stop the demons from coming in. Are you gonna help him?
You heard the angel's command. Let the call sound forth. Bastions keep
shall
not fall.
Oh, there we go.
Where we go. Whatever you say.
I'll light the signal fire over here.
All right.
I'll meet you over.
That room you're supposed to go.
Yeah, we have to go that way. Okay. That one's lit. Alright, so I guess we go to the battlements.
I suppose.
We saw the signal fire. We must light the rest, but the demons swarm around them. Look out!
Oh, hi.
How are they coming from inside the keep?
I don't know. How do they do anything?
There's a battlement up here. I'll grab it.
Run!
Great.
No, it's not. It's a treasure goblin.
I mean, that's almost better. Back here. Very weird looking. Watch out.
Battlement. Oh my god, what is that?
I don't know. Okay, that was no fun at all, actually.
No.
That's two what?
That's two battlements that we've lit.
Alright. Oh, I'm almost certainly glad we don't fight those things.
It's an honor to fight by your side.
I'm sure.
There's three. Yeah, don't be so sure that we don't. Where'd you go?
I'm down here. Good lord.
Transferring to Bastion's keep is as dull as I imagined. The soldiers spend most of their time gambling. I guess this is what I should expect from this hollowed-out rock, a shadow of its former glory. Still, I am here to provide for Anna. I hope she is well.
Out of my way.
Our champion is too powerful. Those bastards didn't stand a chance.
I do love how you left me down there fighting.
I was fighting my own way.
Obviously.
What ungodly spawn of hell is this?
Not taking me today.
You're a welcome sight, hero.
Say so.
What in the hells was that?
An illusion, nothing more.
We've seen the fires you've lit. Fear has no more hold on us. The catapults could break Asmodan's lines, but we can't raise them from their berths while demons swarm over the walls.
I shall help your men and raise these catapults. The demons will feel fear.
Do you need a return?
Not right now.
We're all going to
do
die.
You?
I'm alright. I might in a little while though.
Thank the heavens you're here. We're down to four lads until reinforcements arrive. Trouble is, the lift stopped. We can't see what went wrong through all...
Oh, what now?
More of the brutes from below, Captain. What do we do?
Private, if you need to be told which end of the sword goes where, you haven't been paying attention.
Fight to your last breath, lads!
Terrifying.
What is?
You calling down all the dead?
The lift is moving again. Hold steady, lads.
Well, it kills them, doesn't it?
Demons, get ready, men. Victory. We would have fallen without your aid. It was an honor to fight at your side.
What was that?
I don't know. Whoa.
I crave a good fight.
Captain looked grim today. A messenger came in the middle of the night. They know something they aren't telling us. Maybe coming here was a bigger mistake than I thought.
Let's come back this way.
Ow.
Oh.
Thank you.
It's hopeless.
Oh, jeez. Damn it, I couldn't save him.
You must be the one that lit the signal fires. Help me free the recruit so they can raise this catapult. Over here. Excellent. Let's protect the recruits while they raise the catapult.
There's only one recruit?
I do not know. No. That was more.
What are you doing?
Cleaning up bodies.
The catapult is raised! We'll have him on the run in no time!
What you think? Oh dear lord. What did I just do with my life?
Damn it.
Oh, hi. Ah-ha-ha, oh, that hurt. Stop snatching up my friends.
Like you can't protect them.
Come on.
Scouts report that more of those wretched demon hell bearers will be here in a moment.
The soldiers need to be protected. The platform will rise more quickly if we don't lose men.
You stay on one side, I'm staying on this side.
Alright.
Attack anything that attacks your people. Incoming. Oh.
Here too.
I have a ton of things here.
Yeah, because we've got
none of which I like. The only thing I do like likes ignoring me.
We've done it! This ought to send them fleeing back to their pits.
Ignoring you. Wait, are you saying? What are you saying?
I'm very fond of my skeletons.
That is not what you're talking about.
How would you know? I have a great affinity for the dead.
I'm sure you do.
Yeah, you can die. Take that shit. I need something. My character said, I need essence. I was like, I need something, that's for sure. And I'm sure essence is what we were talking about.
So what are you talking about?
Probably essence, I just ran out of it. Oh dear, one of these again.
Do you fight alone?
Of course I'm bloody well alone. Everyone else has gone and died. But I'll be damned if I leave my post. Make yourself useful and spin your wings.
I am.
Do that, I'll get everybody off you.
I am. I do love this theory that you're keeping things off of me.
Carry on trying to raise a great bloody catapult on my own, shall I?
Oh, fuck yourself.
Go for it, through the catapult. I got this.
I'm trying.
I am not strong enough to lift you alone. Could you please ask my friend over there to lend a bloody hand?
You know, I'm about to bloody hand him. It's not gonna like it, though.
Promise Captain Ho I'd watch my temper. Do me a favor, and don't mention that I shouted at you a little, alright?
A little. In about 5 minutes, you'll probably be dead, and I'm not gonna care.
You should. The more men we have, the better.
I can't carry any.
That one's mouthy. He can die.
I need to return to town.
Alright, we need to camp anyway, so probably a wonderful time to say that.
Not a good time
Let's
to camp.
Let's go. No, at least not here.
While you tinkered with your paltry catapults, my demons breach the depths of your keep. Once they've claimed the Black Soulstone for me, your entire world will burn.
I do not like that demon.
Nor do I, and...
Hmm?
Where's Leah and Adria?
I don't know. We're gonna have to trust that they're doing what they're supposed to be doing.